Former star of Silver Spoons and NYPD Blue, Rick Schroder, arrested on suspicion of domestic violence. Police arriving at the home of the one-time teen heartthrob late Wednesday night, finding evidence of a domestic dispute between Schroder and an unidentified woman. Schroder was taken in but quickly posted the $50,000 bail. Schroder was also arrested in a similar incident last month.